idea. If I teach you more about cavemen, then you tell me what's upstairs. Deal?
Julia.
She said, deal.
But Lincoln Six Echo isn't sure that he believes everything he's told, and he makes a terrible discovery.
What's his blood pressure?
BP 138/92. Heart rate's still rising, doctor.
What's the anesthetic level?
He's fighting for ventilators.
I don't want to have to euthanize this guy to get his liver.
He and his friends live in a prison buried underneath the desert. The sky they can see from their windows is really a giant hologram, and the island is a hospital where his friends are murdered, their organs and body parts taken to use on people in the outside world. A giant hologram, and the island friends live in a prison buried underneath the desert. The sky they can see from their windows is really a giant hologram, and the island is a hospital where his friends... He and his friends live in a prison buried underneath the desert. The sky they can see from their windows is really a giant hologram. Friends live in a prison buried underneath the desert. The sky they can see from their windows is really a giant hologram.
The smoking gun. Now, I'm watching this. Let me zoom back a little bit. And this is supposedly New Zealand. First thing I notice is these black shadows that start to show up, okay? They show up in different little spots all over the screen, but don't move. And then this shows up, okay? So I'm thinking, okay, this could be a reflection somehow of this onto the hologram, okay? So this stays on there for a while as it goes over New Zealand. So this could be the projector. See this right here? That's obviously projection, okay? So either it's a reflection or it's a projection. Either or, this whole thing is a hologram, okay? It's not Earth. This whole thing is a hologram, okay? It's not Earth. This whole thing is a hologram, okay? It's not Earth. Let's look what's underneath it. You notice how these white lights, when you watch the original video, oh, you see that? Yeah. You notice these white lights are underneath the hologram. That almost looks like the car, Starman's car. I can almost see a windshield. That's hilarious if that's what this is. Hilarious. But watch this. See, this is underneath the hologram. That is not moving. See how that is underneath the hologram. Oh, this gets so good, everybody. I almost want to fast forward it so you can see. This is a hologram, everybody. No Earth. No Earth. I was thinking about it, talking to a friend today, and I had mentioned to her that I think there's no real pictures of Earth because they can't get high enough, okay? They can't get high enough above the firmament. They can't, especially with them blocking the firmament, they cannot get high enough to give us a pit, because I think the world's too big. I think it's bigger than what they've told us, and I think they cannot. Really? Are you kidding me? We get a commercial? That's hilarious. We got a commercial right in the middle. Thank you. Thank you, Tuba the U. But I think they can't get high enough to show you any of the edge. See, they're trying to say, here's the edge. They cannot give you a picture of the edge. No way. No way. Right there. No way. They can't get high enough. The world's too big. So you're telling me this is setting on the very corner edge to where they can show you an edge? No. Don't believe it. This is New Zealand, so don't believe it. So I think that thing up in the top left-hand corner is part of the camera, I think. I don't know. Watch, they switched the feed on it. Well, I don't know what this is. Watch this. I don't know if it's part of the ISS, part of the camera, but they end up switching this feed. See, now they're throwing in another picture into it. See how they switched that and did that? So I don't know. Now here we are. Here's our smoking gun, everybody. I'm going to pan out. Look at the bottom. look at this. Look underneath this hologram. All here. Let's zoom in. See what we can see. Looks like some gears. Tracks. I can't even tell you what hologram they just put on there now. See, look at this. I can't even tell you what this is. But that's I can't even tell you what's the top of the... What's top... This looks like on top of that that's moving. This looks like it's being projected on top of the hologram. But look at this lighting up. And look at this. What is this light underneath the hologram? And watch. I mean, it's so hard. There's so much. I'll show you again the title of this video so you all can watch this yourself. But I doubt if this is a reflection of the camera, ISS. I know it's not. This is a hologram on top of the ship. I can see too many details underneath it.